Inside Story Uganda, real source of political updates.
Tulina ekizibu ffe walikondoza mu kibiina kya Uganda Genesis Association.
Nebe temubyogera ng'akola akyaliwo. Sagala.
Anti
akulo oba kitaawe yateeka sente mmeka mu lutalo tetumanyi. Katombooza bya butemu ng'akola akyaliwo akyatuddewo. Olunaku lumu abantu balikwata akulo ne bamuteeka ku kizindaalo nayogera abamukozesa. Nsombulira ebyo.
Twafiiriddwa mukwano gwaffe Robert
Kagoro.
Bamutemudde.
Fetutambula n'embazi netambula n'amayindi netambula nasi mutuyita basi. Atiine mukamwa naye kamwana. Nsi yafa. Ndeera ako wano.
Mbikira
balala. Nenze twombike. Nkakula akyatudde mu ntebe mujja kufa nnyo. Akulo kye yakola kyamaanyi. Oba kitabu akulo yali ani njagala nemuwandikako katabo. Akulo ne nakalemu. Njagala bba wandikako katabo.
That we really need to give in. Looking at the guilt surrounding the whole operations of business that we really had, it might not go down the way that we might expect. Because first and foremost, if you look at the challenges that we have faced right now, right, we need to reorganize ourselves and see how best we can present our innocence. It is the best practice that we are looking at. So the whole thing that we need to know about is the preparation. We have seen the full session of how the lawyers have taken us through. Now, there is a discrepancy between the lawyers we have domestically and those we have abroad. Those we have abroad seem to be more professional, more informed than the ones we have here. These ones are so prone to the cost that we have here, and they have not given us the best that we really need. So, we summon our own logic. We have to compare between the real, the highlights, and what exactly must happen. So this is what I'm looking at. And I wouldn't like us to go to screw it. You look at how these Chinese were just looking faced with and overwhelmed by evidences, overwhelmed by witnesses, events, and particular dates. You might never know what these people have. Because remember, they said, this is the report, but we are still considering our evidences because we're still at large. We are also considering our witnesses because we are tired. You might compromise them. Some of them abroad, some are in Uganda. So the whole thing is such detailed that we should know about this.
Now, you see, I'm going to look at that whole scenario. And actually, you're very right that we have the pertinent issue that needs to be addressed. Personally, I'm a bit worried. When you look at the entire challenge, how we are supposed to defend ourselves, it is really an advanced step that we need to take. We cannot just, you know, arise from nowhere and we stabilize anywhere. It is a very unstable situation, and if you look at all the dynamics around it, I should tell you that I have to be worried, and very worried indeed.
No, actually, you shouldn't just get worried. No, that should not be the problem. Don't be worried. The horrible, the best solution you can ever have is simple. Prepare yourself to the best. Have it well documented. We're going to present our faces there. But the most important thing is that, what are you going to talk about? If it comes to defending yourself, if they bring out certain issues, yes, you have to remain silent until the lawyers have said something, but you realize some of these lawyers misled several people. So that simply means that misled might bring us to trouble. So you must also have a second thought, a first and second thought, that if these lawyers tell you that let us respond to this way, you should also have a narrative within you radical within you, a radical direct within
you.
So you can really come up with
something
very productive. No, I get you very well.
I got it, Shengu Bolida.
Bano wade wale
kwenye umusajyo mwalabu
bakanyira kubaluya
anti umusajyo mwalabu ya genda natesa mune imetayimbwa na hako moji chima na mgamba chimese za chikekese na ina mutese za uza esiminti na hako moji chima uliye ya gamba nti imetayimbwa imese za chikekese na hako mwana mgandi wa esiminti wa angaliwa chimpungu ya mstude na mkali kakulimba nao kumfula fwala teni mpungu insulansa uya seminti ya kila atano na mkamba negwa wewe unyenyo mwonso mulie mese zike kete mitayimbwa okubera mwe mpungu insulansa seminti uche unya abo bali mu Uganda na mrobozi mugamanyi baino musangu kukusa organize okuta abantu webabajamu organize this is a prominent Ugandanis okufange na kuzo mwezi munana bali musere na bawoleza kuzumu kuwa baba saba millions of dollars aga ni wabagamba na zima ina abazungu bali nguzi ni wabagamba katu wabalenti muli kubeiru oluo kuwa tukamendi ya COVID gano gana ka investigators tukenda babo ee kakati umubanga mu Uganda muli mwabo ngati wali lupopula na nungu wali lupawandiseko omwana ono gwe bakwatira nakulabye nga ata abawala baabookya essimu gye bamusanga nayo yali ya kesi kliniki bakwata abakesi kliniki bakwata akola ku platform yange ne bamukwata ne mbagamba kuba ebisinga onebikuba zenkwata video
ne bamuta
ne bagenda mu mwendeja ne bakuba omudokita wa kesi kliniki they die fairly to fulfill my patient's wish kwa kitano nyo profession kakati sigu eberi mwebio neunye betuta ambula na majambi ya tetuliba lalu betuta ambula na embazi tetuliba lalu betuta ambula na asidi tetuliba lalu nebi nabi tasubala kuhogela ensana fetambula yika lu defensi ya mwetu ajitegira ya fa akulo akulo che yakolere gwanga lino oba president akuchitai wakulo ya mukolera kite tumanye kubate linsi
kakati
ebera mu crimes when the side director is seated there ngata ino
ekyo mukisomo
omukazi na yugwe tuwe kuba mu kifuba mukazi gwe no gamba kamveo
ekyo mukisomo no gitambale ndi kakati bano febeta sobola kwatako beta sobola
external forces yaba kutte
kati external forces zizi yambie kwa ziba tukwa mbeko kati external forces ziba tukwa echo katu tubalange
ne museveni ya bagenze yo kuwekeni ya mare soru leto kwa zama tunudu mabeka kutesa ya bufumu de nabula bibu gamba mburi kutesa katika nitu muwabide ya wagundi ya mufuga
oba president museveni yaba wade externally
yaba wade yu
aha kati kutu geza nti ya tukole
dati anti internally tulikuchi ne yola bantu tewali mawuli bakwata bilioni 10 ne bazuwa mawuli kwata we nzete bwampa ne mulege nkalabi ne mulege nkalabi bakamba kubiri kati manyo bashaje obuntu bashiru manyo bashaje obushiru bwagambi president nze nakitegera yasula milioni yange lukwaga nakwata ne bilioni 5 nazibawa ne bazikwata kati mutu zileta nido museko kwa kaunti museko kwa kaunti ane conditionally ee sikuwa na jazi sesema mwini kukutu joga tuweza kujoga mwana wa munaze kukulea na mwini ya kumutena mwini yalako na mwini ya kumutena mwini yalako mtu itaba siri nyo banyafu ya bote banyiga
katudewa ntamali watu gamba President Museveni ya wamba sente
ee si ya ziwa amba ati
ya ziwa
amba wayo gede ni buka anti asi ya ziwa amba ya tulagira tuziweyo ya lagira umuntu wa ziweyo ni wababu ya ziwa atambu wa zile takati nedo kati kanzile yu mwusuzi eto waliba gwemu teja kudia mwana wamu nyo ejo bako lila nomini ya kumutui nomini ya kumutui nomini ya lako nafwe ba nyafwe ba nyiga nafwe tibati kula bukusi tibati kula mwungu supermarket nga dole
kati wava gendi na mwusuzi nye mnyanja ne wala kati wava sobo de kwa kati external force ewa tuko atide
kutu wava genda
eto tichuwede
na yoma yinti singa sina biyo mabino omwana nge baba desi bamukute omwana nge umwala dokono juni baba desi bamukiti na hapi nji
onaba ona
hee anti mbalaba nge bate isa baga nukukiza nti biuma kikole
oja kumalizangira wa kuambie
kawa tebasobola anti nge ambata
Nedoro chika kati nze kankusabe chikole kati
kuchi
abatu tawani mbubu na mbubu tabati
mbubu fabo mwusozi
insete
omuganda tatimba omuganda ukuta timba amala mugu ya tule ya maji obana msibide mbuzi kuta
uwe gana wakutuali la bana
yati sita nuhuje na babu nja bata
gujo
uwe gana
wakutuali
the American government is telling me okuja familia yange wana ni yuze mbaka disident government
American government ya gami
ee
njabana uba jowa
ee
ubatuwaru
my friend is in the American government anti pote vahula government ya nonzibu kutegera nti this is a difference between this group and the government. This is a subterfuge, tujita subterfuge, a group of criminals who take a government feche tuyambi Museveni si party wayo gulumbu wenu ya tandiki wawo ni batalaki chibina cha fellowship President Museveni naba ita naba gama ti fellowship we babu bisent mu government abantu bajabata turn it into a sink tank abateke vune bakirisi
anti ilinye linzo kutuka
na inga bunu nebushigara iyo
nga nebikoro
biyo kakati bunu nebushigara
iyo kubangere waje kukira mchipi tanke tuba
kakati banu siba wa Museveni era mwe mbasasira baga anti Museveni yaveko Museveni bwavaka ateno grupu ye kuata pao kati mjiraba
obache ya gana
ya anti chechiku vya kadaga nti there are three factors now you people you don't know. One, these people control the media in Uganda. They control all institutions because it is easier to control South Korea than controlling North Korea. A democratic country like Uganda is easy to sabotage and infiltrate. Rwanda is not easy to infiltrate. Tunulia Rwanda.
Tina democracy.
Tunulia Cuba. Utunulire gunde kana akasaka tunu akakubesi opi ya nakajinye ulutalo Eritrea. These are cohesive countries nti abantu babi baba lera ni baba ingiza mu patriotism America ereka Cuba wali kumalira anu negende kuba Iraq unimutia yenze family yange eri cohesive
eruamu
tiwali asura kumpa putuwa mu family. My family is cohesive. The Iran, the singer, Gund.
The Cuba.
Iran is the judge of America. Why? The Iran is a democracy. The Christian is not the president in Africa. Kakati, you nyangu nyetu infiltrate. Uganda nyangu nyetu infiltrate.
Kakati, Rwanda is a democracy.
Anti Mugambi baigira ku genocide. Rwanda mwenamini ya bali mwokuza ukutambuli lako the Israelis have been using Holocaust for 70 years you failed to take advantage of the Ruero and Amini's regime to defend yourselves. Rwanda can defend these are genociders tukuno nyangaba nazi wanusha wabali ma tumina kumtambuli zansi
then kati esubi diri mchi
kakati mkugamba because it is easy to infiltrate a democratic country kakati vaina send bagenze ichankwanzi baka wa send baka wachi why are they fighting Kadaga? They are fighting Kadaga for one thing. They fear that a democratic parliament which they don't control kubanga baate kamu send abande baba kuba mkalulu bagula banu upu kati wali wana wali wana upu afi masaka chakala
zi
jamu kubaka tambine ndevu
momo atu
nena muli indi amu ngeda baka
momo atu
gamba wali wali asuze masaka ziki chikole chikole amu chikole
momo atu gamba
kazungu ndevu nena muli indi amu nona asa chakala zi chakati muambe chibina cha bobi wain bambo ugolo zimba
kati wali dayo
kati dayo
hei
naduka ikakati mamuwe fulida
ya
baduka konga kati
wevali
kati wakwa nuna azija kate halingo mfuzi wa pichipicho ya azija kate hafe masaka baga la ndevu baga la namuli indiamu haa ngamba kubo utambi hulu wadibasu ze masaka tali salalwera wadibasu kutemutukula tali salabukunda azija kate ya azija kate ya azija kate ngafuka pichipichi viva wasenu
kakati
ngugamba nti what they want is to control parliament. Why? Given this case is very expensive. Only the introduction session they were required to pay $30 million. They have so far raised 18, they are remaining with a balance of 12. That the akakasajja kagenze wakabaka woman okudegotiating a cent. A Chinese yabawa millions of dollars. Anti Nedda. A Chiba Gaza Beba Bahati okuleta bi budget ebinene mu parliament. There must be a speaker wa we. One atakiza kutesa ku case eyo nga nebo bakireta kyonna kubanga basajja bali abayi sisi ne speaker bamu wako
ndo kyo kubano betwino labanga nenzo kubero wabwe ko kada gatejja kubera wabwe yeso ga kubaiza sakati abaga lifo cha kada olanya semuju nganda inabala na benda
nebana aba kolera ka nkubolire olanya bamuduseko Chovola bari egundi money cha kugama nti now it is the youth versus. If it is a question of youth, why does it apply only to Tayebwa not in Sereko?
Anti Ruli
te if it's a question of youth, ubujozi bwabo.
Anti Sereko yesi.
Ah mbombi kadaga nono bagende. Ah niyo bagambi mu. Mukwate kadaga ba we sanction is. Your American Marine is moving on Kampala Street. Kadaga. Why?
Kadaga.
These people want to capture state power wanu. There is no better America. I am telling you, I'm informed the Apple Allah is in the White House. The moment Kadaga is removed, it will be indicate that these people want to capture power. The country, nobody will put this country into a band of criminals. Mbabuli.
Nti Kadaga, America
yemu. Nedda.
Era America.
Chenkubulira chiribwechi
tikuchikule.
Ati gwechikulemye kutegera chiribwechi. Nti omulwadde bw'omujja kuchupa afa. Oba ku oxygen. Kati bano ba criminals, identified criminals.
Kadaga
they have made a mistake. They have refused to be humble and leave the stage. Bagala kubera mu cabinet. How can you say that a minister in Museveni's government has been arrested for selling human organs?
But that's executive now, it's not Kadaga.
Kati of America baina we batutunulira. Ne baga nti eno system kati esambulira ku kintu Museveni tabalimu. Tovula Museveni ajja kusigala uwanu. Kakandi bategeera nti ate Kadaga naye si wa member wa mafia. Ne batunulira ekyola si member wa mafia. Gwe laba osola bamukwatako. Mu indictment osola mwali.
Anti abali mu indictment
sibamanyi.
Anti sibamanyi.
Ino zem.
Nze sibamanyi no
kwa. Kakati.
Abali mu indictment
sibamanyi. Kakati. Kitegeza aje. Myself. My car is monitored by satellite. I'm an international asset now.
Tamari.
Kakati chenkubulia chirishimu. Nti kastoja mufe no tuta. Nojako Museveni. Tiamajega wambi. Baga Amerika bayi ingira wanu. Kubanga. NNC strategic. Tebayi nse jikiza kuwambibwa. Ba mafias. Chengu jenje doki tegede. Nti, I always say, the battle between the rapist and the victim is concentrated in one area. Where the victim wants to protect and where the rapist wants to penetrate. Yes or no? Bilobi ya nebi yoku njige vivyo kubo mutuwa ba gonza po gonza. Uruta lulubira wamu. Kakati banu, ba mafia ba agala, ba manyi. Without a friend or a government, which they are in charge, they will be surrendered to the international community. If they are not surrendered to the international community, they must live here on a Marundi Island,
already,
Uganda. Karati elyo babi funabatia, ukitegede, nti, bebata ba mu government, government yeri osa ireba wayo, bebata ba mu government inga mebajifuga, they will remain here,
na yu already,
nienga tebagenze
wewe, baina indictment,
anti indictment, bana abajawa,
ito kubiri,
indictment, baja kuda mu Uganda balimeremu,
baba uze sora,
baba uze, baba tega,
no kubamanya baba,
umanyiche baba koze, baba koze akakoze, akakodioka antagali, ntagali kasaya kiriza ne mu maulize tukola apology nze wale wale de konti nti chimenye wo the moment you make an apology
ntagali msumba
anti nkubulira ate obusumba ate guno kwa yakola kwa busumba
anti kati yenenya okolo kuna libo
busumba yalonda mwendi game na ajie bagala kati ate ntagali
nakola
gwe kankubulire ntagali tali ngafi ntagali amazo kutunda ebintu ebyo nabi weddewo ekikazi nga kimu Black America batamuti
ya tunde bintu
singa ekikazi ya kiita na kibete ntu mutwe ba walwe ya litegede nti omusumba ya tido mkazi muloji ababa ziko kumbi Black America binkute Black America has solutions to kill if you cannot kill yourself, you will end up a serial killer. Gomu benyondo mutwe no fuluma. Na echi kazi chimaze mutu nsebi nitu yonna. Kakati omusajja asaba milioni hebi. Taiza kufuna mirundi hebi. Boba omusajja agala milioni bitano, fetu kitizo zisonda. Na yomu kazi abere wa antakali, intakali ya ngikabu wa wasomu, abeko kwa muwa. Na yendo tada yu, fetu kiriza. Tukiriza tu, na yomu omusajja tayo, fetu zisonde. Na yomu kazi kufuna bibiri. Taiza kufuna mukazi atine milioni bitano.
So alondepo
kubaka kata eno gena mu koti intakali has proved guilty. When you go to court bakuwe million bakuwe sinji bisatu kati hafula sinji bisatu then you serve for civil nti ya mwono ni ya chinga palipo nina kubana naita faili for gun dombe omkazi na msaja pa blackmail we go to say I'm divorcing my wife kakati nedda omusajja ono fe abamu nye ekizibu ekyo ekyo okusemererwa fe abantu abamanyi obuntu nga ne Yesu yakanti atakikolanga kakanyuka ejjinja basajja bakulu be basooka okusambula obwana bwone busigala nga buseka fe abamanyi ekizibu ekyo katuyambe entagali kakati fe katukunganye miliyoni ebi nza kakati kange wekali
ezo kuwayo
ndi nane banange omukazi tumugule kati ntagali yenga amazo mugula mutadde wali kakati ya abemu kufa abasonze gwamuwa kwa hita shola kuhira na wakazi babiri tuwa vee diru nkatunji na ye wono tada yo utainza kufune ebiri kakati nkugamba tia isisi yaluwa lingaba do intutuwa elana muuli langa this is stupid case of the ICC kakati baba kuwati deyo that's why they are nkugami one they must be in charge of the country like Uhuru and Ruto they were never friends. Uhuru ya ina chito hbina chichaba chuku yunga bakita munguki nga kitema abama wanga amalala ne Ruto ngana ya ina hbina ache jesi la mzei na chonga chitema aba chuku yungu lifutifale chovela pa President Museveni ya bagamba if these two younger people have realized their mistakes and are now working together, why do you indict them? Mumbiwa ine bibinje bita abantu kakati batu kekisera nebate gira it is the only person who cannot take us to hell is we ourselves. That was the bond. Now that Uhuru yeta chari kulu utulizo baya wukana because the bond between Uhuru and Raila and Uhuru
and
Ruto was we are the only ones who cannot take ourselves to Hague. Kakati Uhuru afuna umukisa President wa America mutamu yese mbayo achala kei wabu wataba mzali yono wa America it could not only fail on Obama kati abazungu ngabwe babala bagamba nti Obama ino kujia kei wabu na ye guto jia mwani zisa you were indicted we ino msaibu wabandu. This is why Uhuru humbled himself and went to Hague. Uhuru has more money than these people who are hiding in Serena because when you humble yourself a society itakubera ko humble yourself when you face a problem humble yourself kakati yene bamu jamaa ya nizizani ero bama ya gamba nti yu ya gamba la hira kubaba aliba agala omujalu ngali mu Amerika n'omujalu afuge ku Kenya era bakubuuza baisa ba professor ba political science abatali bamwe ne bababuuza why do Luos perform well outside Kenya? Obote is a Luo, Obasanjo is a Luo. Abo ne baluwa abo bo Obasanjo banaba Southern Sudan bani is a successful person abaluwa ba doctor ba manyi nyo bamawo baluwa mawo muluwa ne kabaka wawe naye ali kigunde ono paramount chief kabaka ali yeri kakati ne baba gamba in fact this one applies to Baganda baba gamba nti it applies to Baganda you will see successful Baganda in religion successful Baganda in business but you don't have successful Baganda in politics why abasoma political science ba professor political science baba gamba nti Eluo outside the Kenya is free that's why he performs well. Eluo in Kenya is under the total armpit of the Raila family nti mwi omusubuzi abera firi kabaka tamuandikira baruwa baka tikiro ntio yomuguze banja andagide aa uyu muwole ntinala gira bukenye wa yunebu nti abana ba masomero ga Buganda kaite that is a free Muganda
masomero
yes is a free Muganda that's why this free Muganda is operation professional when it comes to politics
wekitiwa makubu ya
aita ababaka ba ngoyitani aniko wanonye zakalu ned wekitiwa ngoyitani tumaisha kubalu wa Buganda beba gula sente kati yete kau anzanya kabati akalu manya kabati kazanya mzena bagamba ndi mnoge mwanye miufu mbu ya lagi la Baganda balo ndeba mwana atafa mbu badi mwana atafa mbu badi mbu ono unamuhita mwesente
ya lagide
Abaganda banyigaru Abaganda banyigaru wanyanje temuso simu msose uwamaje
avamu
family jeba manyi ejoze buli wamu narumbe nyanja gwemukasa wenyanja nolumbe nyanja nokuba matoka abantu nokuba mwambo Museveni if Museveni today
Baganda bonda bali kunyanja
if Museveni today do you know the multiply effects Abaganda baganda mtu jozi
inyanja
ili mwili wa jozi kakati mwagana natu kwa sa mwagana tu kwa sa mpale za mwe mwagana tu kwa sa mpale za mwe tuwewete kamanya enyanja josanze weleke Victoria Bank nojirumba nojitabala President Museveni si awulira singa Museveni ayita abavubi oba nagenda yo he'll be overwhelmed by the number of widows he'll be overwhelmed by the number of orphans soldiers have taken over abavubi's wives wakakati atepo bebatunda nti Omuganda ayinza kuwakalu nogenda mulwera nogenda mulwera olwera ne baluwamba njagala umbulize omuchere kwa bachai nogo ani yali akola biku mauledi mulwera
ani yali
abachai na baba fosiris liva katunga gumaze miaka ne miaka what you don't know amafuta agafa mchi bayo do musenyi bagumaze uwana abachai na mumanyi abachai na chibabeza munsalu nsonzi chukula mkazi urubuta alie bumba ayani abachai na batu tensonzi zona baje ziba kuzati
tubande fa tuziria
anti kuburi de ii chibira u kakati che kuburi ya che gamba Joe I'm happy I was talking to a researcher about sugar cane and about agriculture and I told him about agriculture nti problem ya Museveni iriemu the independent leaders did not tamper with agriculture they knew agriculture did not require educated people and it was a registered employer what those people did they come in to create parastatus a lint marketing board coffee marketing board nukulwani okulangile beye mwanyi immediately chonuka kutuku power ya increasing beye mwanyi obote na mugamba nti okute ku reserves to boost coffee production what if the reserves are depleted what are you going to do yenga beni chwa nukagama nti mwawe beni nene balime nebu ene guwa nge misi chichari u tina yenga fetu jipoto kete inga kati yemu seven ya gama nti modernize agirikali cha nadi zani bion nani babi mubiram this is a problem
anti baba kune
mbibu he wanted to transform to modernize agirikali cha na ye mbaba ina basuma beren
yalo za bubi
ye chari kitufa nti kukamu a mafia uses a government good policy for his advantage Museveni ya musajja aina ideas nunge sayambia guangali because he doesn't have disciples kakati nze nkugamba tinze undispekite nganyo eminesi serwada why tapapa serwada tapapa move the story senyonga ya gabanga obuunga na agaba nga bifana gana bifana nze bifamu national task force kati agaba biliwa lwaki national task force weyagala wu abaloko labali bamuwa tibachamuwa kati senyonga avuma ba nebuli runaku ya unyanyu nga wa mkubi nabili wa nedabili wa biya gaba nga bili wa wote kene no mwana nga tacha agula kabada gara kusumiro chitawe koti abaji wanise wa guru wata tu kamu abadaba
of government kwa gota
anti kuliwa
anti kwa kwa
anti kukuma kutia abaloko le kanisa ya jigala where is the food senyonga can be arrested because
ya
tumuvunana ya vijanga waya tunde hivi ntu yetunjejange bintu mu national duba kalolo kulutu ate mwana kamba buli
ngugambi
tikati abo naba kalolo kulutu banadini bani bagenda kufilamu kalolo kulutu advances stupid argument nema nyiba li under pressure if you write a book yeah you can me I cannot defend any defendable things I'm like never nadi mu government kalolo kulutu ya gambi if Uganda is not peaceful why do you have refugees why do refugees run to that applied only in the Ruwero war where the peasants knew that the soldiers would kill them and they went with the rebels that's the career but let me ask Karolo Kulutu with all of the experience and education she is now putting to rubbish the garbage where do you have refugees who come to Uganda
where
do these refugees come because you compare those refugees where they come from to your country
by saying you know about refugees
abaji
ba je kubange ni wasinga the abaji no
ba mukazi kwe bakuba ngaba mukuba ayizo kuingira mu nyumba ya rapist this one is resistant the other one can is negotiable aba Sudan abayigira no Southern Uganda ne bajja bava ku border tetuwe kakati kankubuli Museveni weyeja mubuyenza we had the peace we celebrated the peace did this stop people from into running to seek refugee into Southern Sudan where we are fierce battles
anti gani wabu siwa luwenji
ayi kankubuli za nti refugee mubabira musende mwatuza gundi refugee ko international refugee conference ba raising kwa nubili ni mwazi benkera ni mucha unanka ni mchiseni ni mugobo umunyambi kalolo kulutu sudulai rwe kanimvelo you work in the prime minister's office where you are using refugees to get money you cannot use a measurement we had refugees from Kenya in 2007 do we again have refugees from Kenya you would talk about tourists you would say because we are peaceful we have
but refugees we have
but for
our
why do you have a Kenyan a Congolese a Rwandese mubano abibafu nana babadi badi ba refugees ni babalu walinga in trade trap mwagala to relocate nti ye na hini wakiti musiri kako kalolo kulutu why don't you preserve your head yeah you have preserve the mind anti nkugambi yugiri bitufu nkugambi you cannot use refugees a refugee once you say kugamba mukagundi yanobede wa mwanyina ngatubuza mwanyina hatu nito kusanga hati ya kubanyina
kuchino tubuza
yanti nkubulira nti once you say that we are using refugees as a measurement for peace you are wrong
Tamale.
Because Uganda was peaceful nito celebrating a peace this did not stop people from West Nile who were targeted one ba refugees mbako na musente ba refugee ba manjiti mugenda bata
wano tamale tuina ba refugees bajaruachi
bebo kuboda do we have Tanzanian refugees here do we have Rwandese refugees here in the recent time ngo musaje yagala ne boda ye so you cannot use anti nkubori these are across the border ntiti tokola measurement and because you have refugees then you are in a peace
don't we have
tuchisovola
kakati tuina mili
nkubori de chengkubori da nti don't use the barometer
olia kwisa ba refugees
of yes jira
kati tumujeo
cheyo mujeo
embe tulirina
you say tourists we have more tourists
anti la tamari
yes but refugees a man can a woman can run away from a battling woman is a rapist anonya kuduka anonya kuona
kadi tamale
that one don't use it
to send narrative netuka twina ba tourists kati olo abade bagamba nti bali mirembe
aha if you use people if you use people travel bans tebanagana ko ba American te mujja mu Uganda echo tuchita travel warning bano bali ko travel ban ana chote bakitegera kwatu basoma logic aba America bakola statement bili fundamental we shall work with the people of Uganda did they mention the government of Uganda
nenda bulijira bagamba people of Uganda ndira
mukazi wa Uganda nasigaza kubana banga akaboze te wapi
anti tamali
ne baba gamba anybody who undermines present continuous anybody who undermines democracy, present the continuous, superstitious tense, anybody who undermined. Kakati kubwabaya kubwabaya kalo kulaba uwinye dola agende kwa American Embassy
ngaya kare yoji
bwana
hati ngaya kare yoji
hundi betu liyo kena
niti ni ngaya kare yoji
abaganda bagamba nti mbaga zanta mangata inabia kwa mba nati ya kare kena mu America
kwa jiebo wababa
mu America wababa mu passport
wababa ngabamu kanyo genda ya kare yoji
nze wala biye konga nze ntute asetisa ange wa ai gigi nagendo kukubuza yu kulingiza yu nga nipa advisor zinabu hii I get a legate about Gobe. You go to the High Court.
But choose the taker. A taker, I choose the leadership court. You belong to
the Chokos. Is the I don't know. Is the I Gigi's office fully constituted? Mumberamba Mega.
And a Juchiri Kukuchi.
Hey,
a Chongan Hikora.
How can you explain the fact that you don't have a fully constituted human rights commission and a rampant human rights violations chukutegeza niti mafia ino state capture ye jirina
president sabi dacha akwala chuanu
eh alieka
anti kiti akwala
alina angi
momo puke guanga
mkwala alina angi
nida tamati
kukambi abantu abama anjiru abama anjiru gunda lugunidi lugunda lugunda ayevali egundi ono professor ni kutesa biba mwenye katiembele hili
wadwe ya mbuze na nganti tamari olu visadi ndo echa la wangate kutesa
hei ntege hili hati kakati no we have international isolation ania jimanyi
na hili kutesa inyini na hali isolated
hei sinize uwe sikuwa nagumula yeya menye angalo neba na ateche bakoze nti anda banabana bono nyenye Museveni nti anda Museveni is government a minister can contemplate bringing a bill in the cabinet finally to table it to parliament nti regulate the killing of people and extracting their organs bwagambi mwifu the trade is bad how where did the kabaka get a kidney he must have got it from a human being
which kabaka
baba yenga chapati kanchi kube kamoga da kabaka bala zimwe kamba kube abaganda baba yenga chapati
njoga
na kamba kube hati kubwa wakambi
which kabaka
if this is a bad trade of exporting the organs how where did the kabaka get a kidney
kabaka chini
nkakube mbakube nga muokira abaganda baba yenga chapati abaganda baba yenga chapati
sujabata geza chi
mba mecha uche ba fire nje
mechi fire nje kati fire na hebu ulijo tamari
anti donation
bulijie vya
matari yes donation but this killing
bulijio anti
oyomwana anti but bumbo no uji kichabachi vala te onomwana we nakulebe kivaku watanga sokola no buongo wala bia konga akula serious I'm investigating na yu kudo kudo tiko meze guanga lino nina kalema abakazi wali hapa
Neda.
Nabati komeze kuangati.
Nzi tamari.
Bati komeze kuangati. Bati komeze kuangati. Nzi
tamari.
Na kanakanyo vizyo ni kanagi seyafu deyo. Kanagi seyafu deyo. Kanagi seyafu deyo. Atabu liwendo otabu enti wangu. Ndabu umudambo kwa musaji alimu mageti sine une ovulo. Gugabe senso mtuwe. E kakiri ku famu ili yao unga kakiri yao. Ndabu liwendo otabu enti. Ndabu umudambo. Ndabu umudambo. Ndabu umudambo. Ndabu atabu yendo tante ntero bisaba. Ndabu umudambo kuli mu mageti sine gamu botusi. Ndaguli musai kufamu ekakiri kiri yao na kukuma bantu kubonona na wangamba anga the politics is numbers politics is alliances kakati unabada ya karo president wa afode one of the organic cases the fruits of the organic cases is that the battle over gund obushika ya reduces
chagule jamada
karo nenza wemba tendila bana mwe nodiyo msaji anga mirundi no mugoba kumulimu kakadu uga bunalimu vayu na gamba president ndi nabu sayi ya batu wale chifo changu nanyi nibu yinza na agana okubera omukubo bulamu bwe bonna afaana n'abakodomi ba Saddam ate yawula state house na makaage n'agaana n'ateekawo kati yekitutte kakati nabasayi bw'atwala ekifo nze mba nfunye nze sikyadda mu gavument nze nagenda ewaffe mu nsi yanneregamu yenna ekyemba mukola sente zange 5 billion museka kwakati nakawo nemugigala nakawo nemugigala omanyi kakati nze kyebaagala okunzitira they think that I was the whistleblower. No, you dealt with stupid people. Chairman was stupid. Mu meeting, betuwa tuogera mu meeting, ngatuli mu buyekera. A person who is known with a unique voice, ngabi dandisali, tayogera. Because we don't trust all of these people. Two, it was very attractive. Niyebo batula mu meeting, amanyaga bwa gogera. A business, but it is very attractive. That's why, Achimani, I never seen by now what area I never talk about which you come. Their method of operation. But you are going to go back send. You go back nursery. You must be some camera. You go to go out today. You back send. You must be some camera. You go out gundi. Chivumbi. Omusajja abakoledde permanent secretary. Nti yaguze. Chitoireti gundi. Seed. Kya miliyoni nsanvu nga bakitundawa omulimu ne mugutwala olepinga atyo omukazi n'omutta tuvula bayi why isolated I tell you kakati nze bwemukoze ebikolobero mwagadde okutta omwana wange mwagadde okuwa mukubye omwana mukoze nti wa dangling 5 billion you are dangling 5 billion which is mine se mwakwata obukwasi mugezise se ma wemba tumusizza n'ezo muzikwate kankubulire fe mu baganda tulina ebigambo bisatu bibasano okutegeera tulina okutegeeragana okutegeeragana means that you had a problem with another person a simple one bako ne mutegeeragane mukazi womunde naye ne mukutegeeragana omukazi omugezi agamba nti ndekamu wekibbere obusungu bukakkane n'omusajja agamba namukazi namukubye nnyo kwadde mwenge ani anaagendayo omukazi ayagala nti agwe omukazi ayagala kulabako mutumeyo mulamu we gundi abantu bajoozi obujoozi bwebawunya ne mu nyuma ekyokubiri fe abaganda tugamba ng'oggyeko okutegeera okuliwa okuliwa means you agree nti wali azamanya sente zange oba wanzizaako omusango simpe era guba mutono tukiyita kuliwa ne tubeera n'okuteegula okuteegula means mwattayo omuntu bamuyina kye mwakolayo when the two okuteegula and okuliwa you don't see each other and my situation is okuteegula kuba nagenda mu nsozi sibalabako it is after bali nga natize eri nzisumuludde nentula n'abo abo abaana abo ne mbatula nabo mbeti as they agitating omukufaafa
botula nabo kati totula nabo
era siyinza ejogo lyabwe mbuntule namu no
balike
I cannot sit with you we can only meet in a mass grave we can only meet on an avoidable flight we can only meet at a roadblock we can only meet in a prison cell
katibaliki
yetu shinka na wetu timwe bulenzi mwe homu kufafa
katibaliki
ate bali
nzendo zati katibaliki
kakati mwumuli ba dini fwe bali yaba kubibe mboko bote mama nyo boli mkodomi wani oboli mfabe dini baku yu baku wabu kubi
fabe dini wabu kubi
wele gira kumusikuli wabu kama kubi kaya na mpani usijimu baku ajoko ni kugwemo baku we galwini usijiko
betuko mao uja kumba kwa analysis ku chankwa zingabo ya wede
tusumere rebeke yuna kuwa katapa kwa chankwa zina chemwe kalako President Museveni, ya meeting zeba antube. Let me tell you, the people who are causing the trouble in this government don't go to Jankwans.